All right, guys, a question I get asked a lot is, do you eat what you kill? And it's usually someone who's trying to prove a point. And the short answer to that is, when I can, absolutely, I eat what I kill. So here's a little video compilation to show you what I'm talking about. Here is a nice mountain squirrel. And I've been eating organs since before the Liver King even knew what he was. So I'm an OG. This is the liver and the heart. And I cooked that sucker up outside on a fire. I've even eaten in tiny little cast iron pans, small bird breasts and heart. And when I say small, I mean like house sparrow small, which is what these are in this pan. And even when I don't use an air gun, like catching these sand fleas on the beach, hell, I even eat these suckers. So yeah, in short, I eat what I kill when it's safe and when I can.